I made virtual worlds before it was cool.
K-12 Radio, playing the songs that continue to pound in your head long after they end.
All right. Welcome back, Genki fans, to another round of telekinetic tomfoolery, where it truly is mind over murder.
Right you are, Zach. And here with us again today is that unstoppable force and the leader of the free world, the President of the United States.
And what a perfect contestant for the show, Bobby. So far, this is proving to be the perfect combination. An undefeated human with the abilities of an alien meeting the challenges of the mad professor and entertaining everyone in the galaxy. What more could our audience want?
Other than freedom from alien oppression, the reconstruction of their home planet, and football on the television every Sunday, I can't think of a thing.
Now, Bobby, you know we're not supposed to speak ill of our most benevolent overlord, Zinyak.
I'm sure Zinyak had a good reason for blowing up the Earth like he did.
A good reason.
A very good reason, no doubt.
Let's check out how our contestant is doing, shall we?
Innocent.
12 Radio. I'm Jade Valderrama, and this is Blow the Roof.